outside of Wall Street that's moving investors' minds for the moment is the Joe Biden revelation that he will not run for president in 2016. He says while his family would be ready at this juncture, it's still emotional that he lost his son, Beau, and he feels like he missed his window. Even though it sounded like a concession speech, it sounded presidential as well to a lot of people. He said while he won't be running, don't expect him to sit on the sidelines.
But while I will not be a candidate, I will not be silent. I intend to speak out clearly and forcefully to influence as much as I can where we stand as a party and where we need to go as a nation.
Joining us now, an FOB, a friend of Biden who was prepared to raise millions of dollars for him. Joining us right now, Stephen Cozen. He's founder of the Philadelphia-based law firm Cozen O'Connor. Are you disappointed here, Stephen?
I have mixed emotions about it. Joe is a truly authentic and honest guy, always has been. And he's someone who realizes that everything in life and politics depends on relationships. I have always taken him at his word, and I take him at his word now, though I note that what he said was that the family was indeed emotionally prepared. He didn't say that he himself was totally emotionally prepared.
Right, exactly.
And I'm not going to second guess that. Beau's death left a big hole in his heart, and that's going to always be there.
Of course, completely understandable. But while he wasn't ready, you certainly were ready, willing, and able to open your wallet for Joe Biden. You were ready to come up, as I understand it, with $1 million right off the bat to help this campaign. Where will your money go now? To whom will you put your money at this point, Stephen?
Well, let's just to qualify it. What I had told the folks that were running the Draft Biden organization, most of whom I knew very well, was that I would give a significant amount and would raise $1 million. And I felt that there were 100 other people in the country like me
who would do it.
That would do so. I've been a friend of Joe's for 40 years. I haven't decided what I will do yet. I certainly want to consider my options and let it sink in. The one thing that I can tell you is that as a lifelong Democrat who has often supported Republican friends and colleagues, I feel very, very certain that I will support the Democratic nominee.
Okay, I would imagine that that would be the case, but if Hillary Clinton matches most closely to the genetics of Joe Biden's politics, why can't you just say Hillary at this point?
Well, I'm not prepared to say Hillary at this point. I want to really think about what she brings to the table. Clearly, it seemed to me from just watching her in the past month or so, and watching all of the presidential candidates who are running for the nomination, both Republican and Democratic, that she has the most experience and the most presence and is someone who I think would be ready to be president on day one, and I find no one else, even though some of them I admire. I find no one else that has that qualification.
Stephen, when you are ready to make that decision, please come back. We'd appreciate it.
I'm happy to do so, Liz.
Thank you. Stephen Cozen is a longtime friend of Joe Biden and is ready, willing, and able to raise $1 million for his choice for president.